Canavan disease is a pediatric white matter disease that starts in infancy, and when patients are diagnosed, are about 4 to 6 months old. Parents are told there's no treatment for this disease and that their child will not see their fifth or tenth birthday. And within this time, their children will live in a vegetative state. During the last 22 years, I've been in contact with a numerous amount of families with one or two or three children diagnosed with this disease from all over the world. There was one family that set up a foundation. Within less than 2 years, several other families set up advocacy groups as well as foundations, and that's how all of the work started. In 2001, we started the first clinic application of gene therapy for a neurological disorder. The study was approved by the FDA and was the first approved by the FDA, the first worldwide, and the first supported by the National Institute of Health, NINDS Institute. And at that time, 13 patients were treated with gene therapy, as well as other patients were studied. The study was published in 2012 in Science Translational Medicine. We had interest of a biotech, Bamboo Therapeutics from North Carolina. So this agreement set up support from Bamboo Therapeutics to develop a novel gene therapy targeting the white matter forming cells, which are the most affected in this disease. 1 year later, Pfizer purchased Bamboo Therapeutics and all of the programs for $150 million plus incentives. It seemed to me like a real miracle during the last couple of years with the help of a pharmaceutical company. It seems like something that was inconceivable when I started this work to realize all of my dreams and all of the possibilities to cure this disease, in fact, became possible. So it was like a turning page, in a page in which there was a new chapter, there was a new testament to the possibilities that life can bring to the future. Previous gene therapy trial targeted a compartment in which the enzyme is not naturally expressed. So what we're doing now is targeting the white matter forming cells, the right cells in which the enzyme is naturally expressed. I'm really hoping that Canavan patients are going to be able to see the first selective, targeted, and the most beneficial gene therapy starting in 2018. The work that I'm doing, in fact, is applicable directly to Alzheimer's disease, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, and multiple sclerosis, and traumatic brain injury. And these are the other diseases that I'm also exploring in the laboratory.